Lesson 60, page 100. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد. Today, inshallah, we shall be doing page 100. Page 100, as you can see, the words are slightly longer than the previous pages. And on page 100, every single word has two shaddas. Every word has two shaddas, except for the last one, the last word, page box 18, that has three shaddas. The third point I want to remind us is that whenever we will see a noon shadda or a meem shadda, we will not forget to do gunna, a nasal sound, to take the sound into the nose. So, keeping all these points in mind, inshallah, we shall start from box number one. Lujiyin. Lujiyin. Good. Box number two. Yaswa'adu. Yaswa'adu. Box three. Dhurriyatun. Dhurriyatun. Box four. Illiyuna. There's a well wonder here. Illiyuna. Box five. Fa'aswaddaqa. Fa'aswaddaqa. Box six. ربانيين ربانيين. Box 7 has a ميم شدة, so there'll be كنا. المزمل المزمل. Box 8 يدورعون يدورعون. Box number 9. Al-Muddathiru. Al-Muddathiru. Box 10. Yadhakkaruna. Yadhakkaruna. Box 11 has a noon shadda. It'll be a gunna. Yasuddannaka. Yasuddannaka. Box 12. Illiyina. There's a ya madda here. Illiyina. Box 13 has a nun shadda at the end of the word. Wasarrihuhunna. Wasarrihuhunna. Box 14 has a nun shadda at the end. There'll be a gunna. The nun. طلقتموهن طلقتموهن. Box 15 also has a noon shadda at the end. There'll be a gunna on the noon shadda. Box 15. تمسوهن تمسوهن. Box 16 has a noon shadda at the end of the word. فعدتهن فعدتهن. Box 17 also has a noon shadda at the end of the word. لتنبؤن لتنبؤن. لتنبؤن. And in box 18, there are three letters with a shadda, and also the last letter, which is a noon shadda, will also be a gunna. لنصدقن لنصدقن لنصدقن. Well done for concentrating and following today's lesson. Please, please practice this page. Many people find this difficult, but they find it difficult because they do not practice and they do not try hard. But I'm sure you will practice. I'm sure you will practice until you get it right. Jazakallah khairan for participating in today's lesson. Until we meet again, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.